What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable screen sharing for Zoom on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you wish to enable screen sharing for other participants in your Zoom meeting, then make sure that you're in a meeting, and in your meeting controls, click on the security button. You can then allow participants to share their screen. Once enabled, participants will be able to share their screen. To change your screen sharing options, navigate to the green Share Screen option and click on the arrow next to it. From here, you should be able to access your advanced sharing options. A new window will open up. Here, you can select if only one participant can share their screen at a time, or that multiple participants can share theirs simultaneously. Below, select who can share their screen and who can start sharing when someone else is sharing. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.